Okay. One,
three. Three, two. Hey there. Welcome to a strange episode.
Hi.
Hello and welcome to a new style of Eaten with Anna called Wrong One to Cook With. Yes, Anna is here with me on Skype, and she's gonna attempt to teach me how to make a lemon meringue pie. So, we'll see how that fucking goes.
Let's do it!
Yeah, maybe we should say on camera here, we tried the lemon curd already, and all the footage was unusable, but...
The meringue will be the real treat. Great. Okay. So first, you're gonna separate your yolks and get them into a pot.
Oh dear. This one is poor. Oh, fuck. Whoops. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're gonna, zest and juice all those lemons into a separate container.
Okay, and this goes in the fridge, right? The whites?
You know what? Just leave them out, because you want them to get at room temperature anyway.
Okay. We zest two of them, yeah?
Yeah, however much zest you like. It might be a little bit too zesty if you zest all of them. So, zest two of them and then juice four.
Okay. They are pretty good.
Ooh. So good.
I don't know.
Like, I'm kind of scared to ruin my childhood.
Yeah.
Okay, oops. Then yeah, just... You fucked up. You're just gonna pick the seeds out.
I fucked up!
Juices forever.
Yeah, some of these lemons are fucking stiff boys.
Dry it up.
Yeah.
Oh, if you have a stiff lemon, you can just roll it with your hand on a cutting board and like press down. It'll loosen it up a bit.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's way better, right?
Yeah. Oh.
Cut the butter into cubes and set it aside. So that's, what did we say, a half cup of butter?
Yeah.
Then you're gonna put your lemon juice and zest in the pot along with, three quarters of a cup of sugar.
Lemon juice and whisk it together.
Then add your sugar.
I'm just gonna give them one.
So, you're gonna get it on, between medium and low heat. And you're gonna whisk forever until it thickens. Alright, now you whisk forever. It didn't take that long last time. What, 10 minutes? 15 minutes?
It felt longer than that.
You can probably put your pie crust in.
Okay, I gotta prick it. This is hard to do at the same time. This is botched. Okay, that's probably enough.
You're baking it again, so I just call it 8.
Okay.
How's it looking?
It looks good.
Okay. Yeah, you can start throwing your butter in, 1 cube at a time.
Okay.
Just turn off the heat, but leave it on the same burner.
Okay. I'm just gonna get the pie crust out.
And this method of baking a pie crust before you put anything in is called blind baking.
Okay.
Add the butter and wait, stir until the pieces are fully dissolved, but just one at a time.
Yeah.
Or else you're gonna split the curd.
That doesn't sound good.
I know. It doesn't sound good. It's hard work, eh? It's like the most, it's a workout. It's an at-home workout.
Yeah.
Just wait till you do the meringue. Your wrist is gonna be fucked.
Oh, dude.
It's fine. Especially- if you're, because you got cream of tartar, so it's not gonna be as bad. That'll help it fine.
Oh, okay.
Mm, a little bit. I mean, I guess if you get really frustrated, you could throw it in the blender and see what happens. I'm also kind of just curious to see what would happen if you threw it in the blender.
Okay, this is the last cube of butter.
Cool. Also, you can probably get your oven to 350.
Okay. And then I'm just putting this in a container right away.
You can just leave it in the pot and put it aside.
Okay. Should I put it in the fridge?
Yeah, sure. It'll probably help a little bit.
Okay. So, the egg whites. So
you're gonna want to do circular motions, but you have to hold the whisk on the end like this. Hold it like a over top. Yeah. No. Over top. So yes, but then you're gonna have to like make hand like circular motions, like you're going damn. But circular motions, like upwards circular motions, vertical circular motions.
I don't understand my wrist. Can't
like
do
this. You're gonna, and you make a lot of noise when you whisk.
I just.
Because you're not making circular motions around the bowl, you're doing them vertically, right? Like this, because you're trying to. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh!
This is great. Did you fucking spill it everywhere?
Almost. So, whisk technique, 0 out of 10?
It's not good. It's not good. So what you're gonna do now, once it's loosened, add a quarter teaspoon of cream of tartar. Put the spoon in the container when you're measuring. Or else you're gonna spill the container into the fucking thing.
Okay, and now I continue my shitty whisking technique.
Yeah. But you're trying to work air into it, right? So like get some vertical motions down, like up and down, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, there you go, that sounds like whisking. It's such a gross sound.
Oh yeah, this is a fucking workout.
You're gonna get sick of this really soon and you're gonna wanna use the blender.
Yeah, let's use the blender.
You wanna use the blender? Okay.
Okay.
So, put the lid on, you're gonna pulse it for, like, 2 seconds at a time. 2 or 3 seconds at a time. And I'll tell you when to stop. So once you see it start to stiffen up a little bit, like, just let me know.
Okay,
do you want to show me with a spoon how it looks? You can add a quarter cup of sugar and then keep blending it for a bit. So what you're looking for when it's done is if you put a spoon in it and pull it out, a little peak will form and it'll stay like that.
Okay.
Yeah. Right now you will want to be a little bit careful and just check it every once in a while just to make sure that it's not, you're not overdoing it.
Okay.
So just like stick a spoon in there and pull it out and see if there's peaks that are forming.
No, not yet.
Not yet? Okay. You can keep going there. Let her rip.
Okay, Anna's phone died, so I'm gonna start to assemble the pie away from Skype, and then we'll do a reveal when her phone's a little bit charged again, and hopefully she'll think I did a good job. This has totally solidified. It's very satisfying. Let's call Anna.
So you have the lemon curd in the crust?
The lemon curd is in.
Okay, you're gonna take your meringue.
Yeah.
And you're just gonna plop it artfully down and like pull up so you can get little peaks on each plop.
Okay.
Do you know what I mean? And you're just gonna go around the pie doing that. Yeah. It's fine. You can always kind of like fuck with it to make it prettier later.
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
Some of that was really runny. But I just poured the liquidy stuff into my pie.
Okay, dump that out. Oh no.
So there is some liquid there.
That's fine. It's gonna bake. It just might be a little bit weird. That's fine. Just make it look pretty, and then you're gonna put it in the oven for like 25 to 30 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Just check it, because you want the meringue to be browned on the top. In there in the middle rack.
Okay.
Do you want to call me back when you take it out of the oven?
Yeah.
The big reveal?
Yeah, I'll okay. do the big reveal.
Okay, cool.
So you want me to...
How's... Yeah, show me the pie. I want to fucking see it.
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
It looks fucking legit.
Oh my god, look at it! Look at that! Yeah, the peaks could be higher, but it doesn't matter. It looks like it's gonna fucking taste delicious.
It moves, though.
Yeah?
Are you seeing that?
No.
The, like, there's, like, definitely a layer underneath that's more liquidy.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna turn the oven off and put the pie back in.
Okay.
For 10 minutes. Okay. Just so it dries out. So, what the fuck happened? Did you turn the oven back on?
I burned the fucking pie!
Did you turn the oven back on?
Yeah. I turned the oven back on.
Why?
It's like, okay, I'll just turn the oven back on. I'll leave it in there for 5 minutes.
You didn't listen!
While it's getting up to the heat, so it's not even that hot.
You didn't listen!
I didn't listen! I didn't listen to the master chef, and I fucked it up!
Show me the pie.
I fucking burnt it.
Oh my god. Poor thing.
Oh god.
Oh god. That's okay.
She fucked it up.
She fucked it up, you guys.
I guess, I mean, that's technically what's supposed to happen. Wrong one to cook with.
I guess so, but you were doing so well. I was rooting for you. I wasn't there. I couldn't see what was going on.
Yeah. Well, yeah, if you were here, you would have just been like, what the fuck are you doing? Don't do that. Okay.
Okay, the contrast, like, visually between the black meringue, black dark brown meringue, and the orange lemon curd is amazing.
Okay. Okay, so...
Okay, so, your review.
The top is so burnt that when you take the first bite, you get that, like, straight-up smokiness, you know?
Mesquite?
Yeah.
Mesquite meringue pie.
Smoke fills my mouth first. But I put so much lemon curd in the pie that it absolutely overpowers the burnt meringue. So then there is, like, yeah, this kind of papery, wafery thing mixed in with the lemon curd.
Words you do not want to have used to describe meringue.
But,
I love that. So you're still gonna eat this pie.
Yeah.
So, overall, it's kind of a success.
Yeah, for sure, because the lemon curd is so good.
Out of 10, wrong one to cook with. Probably about a 7? I'll say.
Pretty nice. That's pretty nice.
Well, because it's only towards the end.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd give myself... I feel like because the lemon curd is straight up like 10 out of 10. But the meringue, I don't know. I gotta give myself like a fucking 5 or a 3 or something. Like
We will do a redo when we can actually hang out again. And I will teach you how to make meringue.
Yeah, totally.
I'll show you how to whisk first.
Like this video if you want to see more Wrong One to Cook With segments.
Please let me teach Claire badly.